I knew it was over for me then.